Join me, Martin Samuels, and my good friend, award-winning chef, Stephen Bennett.
Is it mussels that are supposed to be aphrodisiac?
No, that's oysters.
Oysters.
As he attempts to cure my fishy fears and take me on a baptism of fish.
Pick it up like that. I was less frightened when I picked up a scorpion.
This is what I would do.
Can I do that? I don't need, like, taking over.
Don't.
It's not going to be as good as you, obviously. That's even if you do anything.
Two Men and a Fish, coming soon on Estuary.